to me, but I'm from Toy World, and today I'm going to be doing a squishy collection. So I have a box and two bags of squishies. So I think I'll start with this Punimaru Jumbo Bakery Big Cornet, and this is the chocolate kitty one. So I have it in its box, so let me take it out. So this part smells like a butter, and this little chocolate kitty smells like chocolate or espresso. So here it is. It's a super detailed, shaded, hand-painted squishy. I squish it, and it's super slow rising, and I really love this squishy. It's one of my favorites. It's bigger than my head. It's about the size of my head and neck. But I love that squishy. It's one of my favorites. Next, we're going to get into this big bag. The first one I pull out is this Rurikuma bread squishy. Now, you might have seen this video and seen that I got a little scammed because it came defected because there was a little piece that was chopped off right here. But it finally just came off, and then the little eye pin came out. But I still love this squishy. It's super slow rising. It smells pretty much just like a squishy. The chocolate part doesn't smell like anything. Actually, I think this is more slow rising than this Punimaru, if I had to say. Put him over there. Next, out of this big bag, I'm going to get this baguette squishy. So this is one of my least favorite squishies, and I have a reason. It's super rock hard. This is more of a stress ball than a squishy. But it's a baguette, and it's really cute, though. But this is not squishy. There it is. A lot of my squishies are from eBay, or I got at Christmas time. Or I found them in stores. Or on Silly Squishies. Pretty much those areas. So this one's from Silly Squishies, and it is a melon pan turtle in the hot pink color. There he is. He's super squishy and slow rising, and I really love him. And he also does not smell. I mean, he smells like a squishy that's not scented. This is just that Rurikuma squeeze toy. I have it in a bag because it kept sticking to everything, so I'm not going to take it. Well, I guess I can take it out for you guys. Here it is. He's super cute, and then you just squeeze him in his thing. His cream? I don't know what you call that stuff. It's weird. Some weird stuff. Ooh, I'll grab this out. This is a Key Brew squishy, and I don't know what this is. I forget what it's called. It's like a fruit of some sort, a mangosteen is what it's called. So here it is, and this is super slow rising, and it feels like air. Yeah, it takes forever to rise, but I really love this squishy, and it's not scented. And I got this for Christmas in my stocking from Santa, and I really love it. Finally, it's starting to actually take its shape. There we go. It's all rised again. Next one is this Eric Carrot. That kind of rhymed. Eric Carrot. So here it is. It's a slow rising squishy. It does not smell like anything, and I'm going to completely flatten it because I love doing that. And it's a cute little carrot. I also have a banana from Eric. So I'll show you guys that one. And the banana is also not scented. Sorry if you hear any buzzing. I think there's a fly in my house. And also, don't mind the background.
I'm filming over on this side because over here is kind of like, there's no room for me to film right now.
Don't worry, I'm not staying here forever.
Here's an Onsen bun, I think they're called. I don't remember. It was one of my first squishies.
It smells like nothing. It feels super cool. It's defected, but it's the yellow Onsen bun, and here it is. It's not smell, and it's pretty slow rising. I mean, it's not like the Puni Maru, but it's slow rising.
I also have a panda bun that you remember my squishy days on another panda bun that I got scammed on. It had eye pins in it. So I did squishy ears on that one. But if anyone's upset with that, I'm sorry if you get upset about it. I remember someone commenting on that video. But I promise it was like 50 cents, so it wasn't like a lot of money, and I paid for it. So, yeah.
But here is the panda bun that I got from Silly Squishies, and this one I did not get scammed on. So this one has the red bell. And this is a jumbo panda bun. Super soft, pretty slow rising, and I really love it. It's super cute.
It's starting to get a little yellow because of it's a little bit older. This is just the stress ball my dad gave me from when he works. Here is one of those sports ball squishies I have. I don't know what there he is.
It's like hopping our ceiling, but this is, what's that? Jaru. So that's like its licensing. And here it is. That fly's really annoying. Sorry guys, but I kind of have a bug phobia. I don't like bugs. But it's pretty slow rising, not scented, and
it's a crush ball. That's what it is. And this is a green tennis ball, I think they are. You might have to correct me in the comments. I think it's a green tennis ball. Never seen one of those. I had a pink one. I don't know where that went. I had a pink real tennis ball. Where's this in a Ziploc? Oh, I know where this is in a Ziploc. This one's in a Ziploc because it would stick to my squishies and peel off the paint because of this hot dog. This is from Michael's. My only complaint about it is the seeds at first fell off, and the mustard completely peeled off. And look at this, guys. Hot dog's about to peel off. I feel like there's not much squish. It's just not one of my favorites. And it's in a Ziploc when it goes in this bag because it peels off paint like it did right here on my makeup steam. So that's why it always stays in the Ziploc. Sorry, I was looking at the fly. I feel like hits his head on the ceiling. He's not very bright. I guess no flies are technically smart. But here is my first ever squishy that, this bag is in there, that I've ever owned. It is a Shopkins stress ball, and it's Kooky Cookie. Not very slow rising, not scented, but I love him so much. You can see, guys, that it's really defective. This has been super glued because his feet have almost fell off. Nothing's gone, some leather. Oh, here's my Rilakkuma cream puff. The only reason why I don't recommend this is the paint peels. And I love this thing. I don't squish it much because of the paint peeling. But yeah. But he's really cute. He's one of my first. He was my second squishy I've ever owned. I think I got it on Silly Squishies. Or no, I got it on eBay. He used to smell a little bit like chocolate. Maybe that was just an illusion to me. Here is a duck bun squishy that is from Silly Squishies. It was one of their mystery bag
pack squishies, and here it is. It's really cute, and it's pretty slow rising from Mini Bun, and I got the little duck.
Next is another one of those shopping stress balls, and this is Cheeky Chocolate Bar. Before I go any further into my collection, just like to say, my pajamas are One Direction. Here they are. I know I'm wearing pajamas because it's only like 10 in the morning. But I wanted to film this one so bad. I couldn't wait. I've been waiting to film a squishy collection for a long time. This is just a stress ball star that my sister gave me. I don't know where she got this. I just remember she gave me it. It's all I remember. Oh no! Well, this is my Chinatown cupcake squishy, but I'm gonna have to take some of that frosting off. I will be right back. I need to throw this little piece of frosting on. It's saddening. I know Michael's also sells like this exact cupcake, but my sister got me it from the Philadelphia Chinatown as a gift. I also have another Chinatown squishy, which I'm about to show you guys. It is a smiley toast, and it is a little defected on the back, but it's super soft and squishy. It's not still rising at all, but it's very soft and kind of just like a thing that you can just go like that. And I like the toast squishies because they're kind of fun to just play around with. We have 3 squishies left in this bag. This is another Michael squishies. This is the purple macaron. Not so rising at all, but it's a fun little squish. Here's tofu. Isn't it called a tofu? Or tofi? I don't know why I was going to call it a tofi. But here it is. It's the hot pink one, and it came a little weird because it has air bubbles all over it, but I don't really care. I'm just happy to have this squishy. Last one for this bag is this Shopkins. You know, I'm going to move this empty box and this empty bag just for now so they don't get in the way so we can explore this bag. But this is a Shopkins dress ball and it's apple blossom. Just as fun as the other ones. Put that in the Shopkins game. I have to show you then how I'm organizing it. All you can see is like the cream puff. This is like all the cool. Okay, so first, is the Key Brew Purple Onion Bunny. So here he is. Smells like nothing, but it's a really cute little fat bunny. And I just want to say, maybe it's just me. Look at the carrot he's holding, and look at this carrot. They look almost identical, but this is Eric. This is Key Brew. I don't know. They just look like identical, but most carrots in squishy form do. Just saying. It's super soft, not scented. It's super slow rising, and I got this one from the Easter Bunny. This is gonna take a while. The darn fly. I don't know what's wrong with him. Okay, it's done rising, but I don't know, but this fly, he's like on our ceiling, but he keeps hitting his head. I don't know. Maybe it's the light. I thought only moths gravitate towards the light. But here's a Squish the Wish cow donut. It's slow rising. Smells like perfume. Maybe you like that smell. If you do, I recommend these Squish Delish. I'm planning on getting another one. It is a little defected because when I got this, when I was done reviewing it, I was like, it's so squishy. I love it. It's so fun. That was me. Okay, now the rest of these squishies that are in this bag were all from Silly Squishies that I got in a package, which you can see I review after this video. You probably know what this is. An iBloom peach. And it was on sale for like $12, and I was like, I need to get one because on eBay they sell for like $50 and I'm like, I'm never gonna get one of these. Here it is. Oh my gosh, I forgot how this is, just how amazing this is. And this is real because it has licensing. It says Bloom right there. You probably can't see it. It comes in a little fruit thing. I'm just like, it's an egg. It's a gold egg. I don't know. But here it is. It's super dense, and I just am barely putting any pressure, and my fingers are sinking in. It has a leaf and a stem, and it's just glorious. So now let's squish it. Now this is, this is like a reboot of the iBloom peach, so it's not as slow rising. This is like a different one because the old one didn't come with this. Super slow rising, smells glorious. Like the cabinet that I put this in, and this whole bag, smells like peach.
It's so glorious.
So let me put that back in its glorious gold fruit thing. This is actually like a real fruit thing, I feel like. It's made out of the same foam and everything. This is like a real peach, just huge. It's bigger than a real peach. Wow. Okay. Next, I have this chocolate bark crackling squishy, and I don't have the packaging anymore. But this is supposed to be like a Kit Kat bar. Smells like peach because of the, it's rooming in the same bag as the iBloom peach. Everything I think smells like peach now in here. And I know you're gonna get mad at me for taking it out of the package, but I feel like when people are crackling it, all I hear is the crackling package, and I'm like, what's the point of having a crackling squishy if you only hear the crackling of the bag? That annoys me. And yes, there's a little defect. I'd have to say, I don't recommend this unless you just want something that goes like that. Because it's not even a squishy. Look at it. And the way they make these work, it's just like a little metal disc thing. So don't ruin a squishy just so you can see what's inside of it. Because either it's just foam, or if it's crackling squishy, it's just like a little metal thing with a hole. I've watched videos of people cut them open, and I'm like, why? Okay. What is this one? This is the Seahorse by, what brand is this? I still have the packaging, but it is so adorable, and I couldn't pass it up. From Joey. This is the Baby Unicorn Seahorse squishy, and here's the packaging. I still have a few of their packagings because some of them are just like tobacco. So I put the packaging back in my bag. So here it is. It's this, I got the blue one, which is fruit punch scented, and it smells delicious. So this one I don't recommend because it gets defects easily. But if you don't mind that, it's great to squish, it smells great, and if you don't mind having your squishies really defected, I recommend it, if you don't mind that. This table is like, you don't even know what it looks like. I'll show you with them. It's like packed. This is
This is the...
Capybarison Cafe little ice cream sandwich, I think it is. This is not scented.
I mean, it smells like a little bit of peach. Of course, everything does. I spent, I think, like $3.50 to $5 on this, on Silly Squishies. I don't know. I thought it was going to be bigger. I thought it was going to be, like,
that big, maybe? I thought it was going to be bigger than this, because on all the videos, it looks bigger. So, I feel like they should lower the price, because it's kind of disappointing when you get it and you see it small, but other than that, it's fun to squish, and I really like it. I've been wanting that squishy since I was new to the squishy community. I have two left, and they're pretty much the exact same. This one smells like peach. It used to smell like mint. It has a little remnants of mint, but this is Billy the Whale.
Darn flies, so annoying. Oh, she could go to another room.
So here he is, he's super slow rising. He's from iBloom. He used to smell like mint, now he doesn't. He just smells like peachy mint. More peach than mint. And then this one was originally peach. It just smells even more peachy. I think it was peach or it smelled like perfume. But this is Millie the Whale. So I have Millie and Billy in the mini ones. And these are some of my favorite squishies. They are so cute. Super slow rising. They smell good if you don't ruin the life and I ruin peach. And is that all? I guess so. That is my squishy collection. Now I'm going to turn around so you can get an overview of all the squishies.
Okay, so here's the collection. Wow. That is a lot of squishies. Let me turn you guys around so I can say my final goodbye.
That is my squishy collection, and I know, guys, it's a lot of squishies, and I'm planning on getting more. And probably after this video, we'll look online for some more squishies. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and tell me what your favorite squishy is that I own. Mine is probably either the Millie and Billy the Whale. I have a lot of, I love them all. My least favorite is that bag, though. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and like and subscribe to Toy World!